recall red flip-flops and a new shirt. Mama in the kitchen baking bread in a blue skirt, and daddy in the other room talking about a new church. And me, I'm in my own head thinking about the future, and my older sister's playing on the grass. My next door neighbor counting cars, watching as they pass, with the sky gray on a Friday, thinking every day was just my day. Played my way on the highway with my best friends in the driveway, and I remember feeling sick and needing medicine, running up and down the street and feeling the adrenaline, thinking if we actually moved would I make better friends, waiting for that to settle in, wishing I could go back to being a kid again, scared of monsters and spiders and boogeymen, because I believed in them back when I believed in friends, before my family moved to make amends, before we moved from using pencils and crayons to using pens. Hey, ha, but I guess that's just how it goes. Now I'm in my bedroom, all night writing flows. Nightmares of the past still haunt me till today. This beat ain't really long, but I still have a lot to say, yo. And I remember walking in and there was no one home. Remember thinking to myself, it's like it's no one's home. You know that feeling when you thinking that you're on your own. Remember going, cause he told me he was home alone. While I was walking in, I heard some talking then. And then the sound of windows breaking killed my confidence. My heart stop, my mouth dropped to the floor. I could never unsee what I saw through that door. Yo, his body on the floor, leaking, there was so much bleeding. I held his hand tightly, I could not hear him breathing. I placed my hand up on his chest, I couldn't feel it beating. Remember thinking, God help me, now I must be dreaming. I did not know what else to do, and his face went blue. Remember someone calling cops, yeah, the men in blue. I remember getting blood right up on my Nike shoes. Remember that being a reason that we had to move. I think that struck my fear of death, cause things had to change. Might as well have that mental picture stuck up in my brain. And that's the reason I still have to see a psychiatrist and ask your questions like, why we gotta die like this?